anybody else getting deja vu right now? Yeah, for real, gender reveal deja vu. So, if you didn't see that video, I was literally wearing this exact same dress, and it did not fit me at all. I was not showing. I was like 23 weeks pregnant, I think, when we did our gender reveal. It's girl, by the way, if you didn't see it. This dress did not fit me at all, like at all. But here we are, 20 pounds later, and it be fitting good. So, we are actually on the way to our baby shower, which is like, I am 35 weeks pregnant in like, I think 3 days.
Whoa, whoa.
So that's insane. And the not gender reveal, why do I, I'm gonna mess up so bad. I'm gonna keep saying gender reveal, we already had that. Baby shower. The baby shower is at my mom's house and we're really excited because everybody's coming. We're gonna party, there's gonna be enchiladas, and it's gonna be good. Also, I'd like to point out that we're actually on time. We're really early. I wanted to be early because I didn't know if they needed help like setting up or anything, so I'm gonna go help my mommy set up. She probably has it all figured out. Her and Kylie are like geniuses and planned this whole thing for me, so I really, really appreciate them. But yeah. Let's go!
So we made it.
I can't get my
and she can't get out because, well, obvious. Obvious reasons. But we just got here. Hold up, babe. Hold up! I got you.
This is a heavy door.
She looks beautiful.
She's pregnant.
Okay. Okay. So we're here and we're gonna have a good time.
Nice. Me and Lacey are the same size. Alright, sweet.
Look how cute that is. Look how cute that is. Ooh la la.
Oh my gosh. I hope you enjoyed like literally 2 minutes of my baby shower. If you want to see like a more in-depth detailed video of how it was set up and what was happening at it, go visit my mom's channel, Crazy Middles, because she did a way better job of vlogging the whole thing. So I do want to apologize because it's like literally my baby shower. You can't like film it. I get really bad anxiety. This is gonna make no sense at first, but let me explain. I get really bad anxiety around like huge groups of people, which you're like, okay, but you have 21 siblings, so how does that make sense? I promise, let me explain. So the people that were at the baby shower, there was Eli's family, my family, my biological family, and so I felt like I had to entertain like 3 groups of different people, and that to me was really, really stressful, and I kind of just wanted to enjoy and mingle and not really have to worry about picking up a vlog camera. So I'm actually really grateful that my mom could get the footage that she could and upload my baby shower video, so please, please go check that out. But like I said, literally 2 minutes of footage. Oops. So I didn't show everything I got and neither did she, so I thought it would be a fun thing to sit down and kind of just show out of appreciation for my family everything that I got at the baby shower, because for the past few days, my baby shower was on Saturday, it's now Wednesday. For the past maybe almost a week, I have gone into like extreme nesting mode. So I've been deep cleaning my whole house and my house has been taken over by baby stuff. So I really am trying to get all of this stuff organized and I need to wash like literally everything. And I wanted to, before it gets like mixed up into the things that I've bought for our baby and stuff, I wanted to show the stuff that my family got me, because I saw a lot of comments saying, oh, like, give us a baby shower haul. So that's what we're gonna do right now. The first thing, this whole big bag is full of clothes. I kind of got it semi-organized, so this whole bag is full of clothes. I'll just show you. So this whole bag full of clothes, things that we have set up. The first thing I want to say is that this stroller thing situation that we got going on, that it was a gift from Eli's family. I saw a lot of comments on my mom's video saying, oh, Eli's family wasn't there. They were. So they're just like in the background mingling and stuff, but I never like show a camera on their face. Anyways, I'm like out of breath. Let me calm down. So this thing is full of stuff. And right now it's in like the bath. It's like a stroller and it came with a car seat and stuff. Right now it's in the bassinet mode. Because the car seat is in the car. We actually got it installed. So this thing is full of stuff. That bag is full of clothes. And then, hold on, bad lighting. My house sucks. This is full of diapers, actually. This is wipes, and these are more diapers. So that's kind of the situation we got going on. I didn't want all the diapers to be put into that other big box, but, one of Eli's friends came over after the baby shower to like kind of help us set up everything, and he was excited, Eli's friend was, and put all the diapers in that box. So yeah. All right, now I have the huge pile of clothes right in front of me. I just took them all out. They're not really organized by size yet because I have to wash them and put them all away anyways. But I know that the clothing size that we did get ranges from literally newborn to like 6 to 9 months, which is absolutely insane. And I'm so grateful for my family and stuff. But let's get started. So I don't, some of this stuff I know who it's from. Some of it kind of got blurred together. So I'm, the things I can remember, I'll say. But first we got just like these cute little Minnie Mouse onesies. So adorable. This cute little set. I'm trying not to say cute every time. I don't know if that's gonna work out, but look at this little llama. Aww. This like lemon sleeper, it like ties at the bottom. This is supposed to fit them for like up to 6 months, which it looks kind of skinny, but I don't know, I've never had a baby before. This little set has like stars. I love like these kinds of colors, like the more neutrals and stuff, so that's super cute. This set, just like this cute little onesie, and then the matching pants. This little sleeper, very adorable. This, ooh, I like this color. Lizzie and her boyfriend actually got this for her, and I thought it was so funny because I actually took Lizzie to, and it's from Walmart, I took Lizzie to Walmart to get like new shoes for work. She just like needed a ride there or something, and so I took her, and Cynthia was with us, and so was Eli, and I was looking at baby clothes because like the shoes are right next to the baby clothes, and Cynthia and I were talking about how cute this little like fuzzy set was, and Lizzie wasn't even there, like she wasn't with us, she was looking at the shoes, and then 2 days later her and her boyfriend got us those clothes. So I thought it was so cute, just like this little look at that little bunny, that's adorable. I love baby clothes, they're so small and just adorable. Little flower moment. This is from my Aunt Bethany. I do know that. Cute. I like the little suns and stuff. How adorable. This is from my sister Destiny. So she actually made, like printed this stuff on some onesies for us. And this is the other one. I can't show it because it actually has the baby's name on it, but it's really cute. Thank you, Destiny. This one's funny. It says, did 9 months hard time, currently serving 18 years parole. I guess I am now a parole officer. No, I'm just kidding. These are just some newborn onesies, so they're nothing like too like special or whatever, but they're really soft and super cute. So polar bears, we got some hearts, some little flower, another little flower moment. These, I think the next few items are from Eli's sister. So we have like this little onesie, this little cheetah girl moment, so cute. Some polka dots, some more polka dots. These are all just onesies. I know babies like live in onesies, so a little taupe moment. Not sure who this isn't from them, but a little star, yeah. Okay, some more footed pajamas. These are so nice, especially because it's gonna be so cold, kind of. Well, she's being born in January. This is just like a set of a bunch of different like little onesies, so super cute. This whole thing, okay, it comes with two like little head pieces. I thought this was a scarf, and I was like, I don't know if babies can wear scarves. I don't think that sounds like a good idea. It's not a scarf, it's like a little head piece. And then a little pants with the matching bow on them, and then the little onesie, super cute. This is just another set of, you know, onesies, and then a little tutu with leggings. This dress is also from Eli's sister and his mom and his brother and stuff, but look how cute this little dress is. So cute. It's 3 to 6 months, so when she can wear this, it'll be like kind of warmer outside. If not, then we'll just put like a little onesie underneath, like a long-sleeved one. But that is so adorable. Another little Minnie Mouse moment, super cute. This is in newborn size, so it's just like little onesie and pants, polka dots. This is a newborn jacket. It's so small. It's crazy to think that she's literally gonna be this small. It's really sad, actually. This is from my Aunt Crystal, and I forgot it was from my Aunt Crystal, and then I watched her vlog today. So, thank you, Aunt Crystal. This is so cute. I feel like this is literally something. She dresses Aurora so cute. Crystal does, like her daughter. And I feel like this is something Aurora would have worn when she was little, so super adorable. This little I don't even know what I would call this. Not a snowsuit, because it's not a snowsuit at all, but it's just like this little furry onesie kind of thing, kind of situation. And it is a newborn size, so we have to like put this on her immediately. It kind of looks pretty big, but I swear it's newborn. Yeah, it's newborn. But this will keep her so warm, so adorable. This is 6 to 9 months, so it kind of looks a little big, but yeah, but this will be so cute for the summer. Just like a little romper moment. Like, ooh, this little dress. Aww. And I'm not sure what outfit these little pants go to, but she got some little pink pants. This, and these leggings are so cute. This I've already washed because I needed it for the hospital bag video that my mom also did. But this is her going home outfit. So it's just like this little, it looks kind of big, but I swear it's newborn size, but it's just like this little matching outfit. And then she has the little headband to go with and the little sock. I dropped them on the floor and it's too hard to get them. I have a belly in the way, so I will get those later. But trust me, she has cute little matching socks to go with. And then for accessories, we have these little knitted booties. So cute. This bow actually matches the sleeper thing that she had that ties at the bottom. It's like the little lemons. Here we just have lots of socks. So we have these cute little striped ones, and they have like little faces on them. These more neutral colors, these are super cute. These are kind of fuzzy, but they're so cute and soft. They're just white, or like an off-white. Then we got some mittens. These are gonna be nice when she has like nails. Obviously I'm gonna keep them short and stuff, but so she doesn't like scratch her face, or because it is gonna be winter, she can, you know, keep her hands warm. These are Minnie Mouse, that's so cute. She got like a lot of Minnie Mouse clothes, so those will like match perfectly with them. She also got this beanie and these mittens. These mittens seem like huge, and so it kind of does this beanie, but that's okay, because we can just roll it up like that and she'll be styling. Styling. Now we just have some bows. So this cute one, these ones come in really, really cute colors. And then these are like clips. I'm not sure how they work yet, but I have to take them out of the packaging and like, you know, see. And then these are so cute. So these Air Forces are from Aubrey, and she got these a long time ago for herself. Actually, she wanted Air Forces and she was like, oh, these ones are really cheap, okay. And I think she, let me see, I don't know what size she was trying to get for herself, but then when they came in the mail, she quickly realized that they were so cheap because she actually bought baby shoes. So she was like, oh, I'll just save them for whoever has a baby next. So she has little baby Air Forces. Aubrey has had these forever. And she finally had someone to give them to. So yay. And then these ones are from Eli's family. They are a bigger size. But Eli's brother is, like, his older brother is, like, a shoe fanatic. He has, like, the coolest shoes. He buys, like, he's not a sneakerhead. I don't know how to explain it, but he buys, like, $400, $300 shoes all the time. And so he says that the baby's gonna have dope shoes. So this is her first pair from them, but it's the high tops, like, the Air, I think these are Air Forces. I'm not sure, but they're the high top version or whatever. And they are so, so, so cute. They are bigger, so she'll have more time to like grow into them. All right, I just shoved this out of the way because we're gonna need to make room for the next, like, not category, because this is really unorganized, but this is just like blankets and burp cloths and bath stuff and a stroller, one stroller accessory. This is from Melinda. This is so nice. It just like clips onto the stroller and then you can put like your drink and stuff in here. And everything you kind of need. So that's really nice. Just like a big, big blanket. This one's so soft. This is actually one of the ones we're taking to the hospital, I think, with her. So she'll be going home with that. I did break these open because I already washed a few of them. I was trying to see which ones I wanted to pack in the hospital bag. So, yeah, but these are just little blankies. And they are super cute, actually. I'll take the lemon one out. So this is a lemon one and it has like little tassels on the end. Tassels. I don't know why I said tassels. And then just some more cute prints. I think it's bees and then polka dots. This is also from my Aunt Crystal I saw in the video. So this is just like a Winnie the Pooh. These are swaddles and they're so cute and they're so soft and nice. And you can use them for a lot of different things. I didn't even see that on the back. This is just another cute little soft blanket. Aw, I totally forgot about these. This is a fun thing about having like a baby shower is like you open everything in front of people, but you're kind of just like, there's a lot of things. So you're kind of just like, oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, or whatever. And then you get home and you're like, it's kind of like a fever dream and like none of that ever happens. So you're like, oh, I didn't even know I got this. Like, that's so cute. These are baby towels. I'm so excited to have like little spa days with her. We have some cutie little washcloths and then these are burp rags. These are the ones that like go over your shoulder or whatever. Once again, this is one of the boxes I ripped open, but so there was another one in here. I think it was this one. I don't know, but I've already washed this. So these are just more little blankets, but these ones are like flannel blankets, it says, and these ones are really soft and a little bit thicker. Okay, more flannel blankets. I also did break this one open and this is the one that was in here, this like little pink polka dot one. I've already washed this. This is going to the hospital bag with us, but yeah. So these ones are also the, did I say that? These ones are also the flannel blankets, so they're really soft. Look at this cute little dog one. Like, how adorable. Aw, I think they're poodles. That's so cute. A little stuffed animal, a little unicorn, so adorable. And then we got a couple like healthcare sets or whatever. So this is the first one. They're from the same brand. So this is the second one. A little baby toy. I can't wait to be hearing this all the time. Then the last thing, whoa, I almost fell over. The last thing is upstairs, actually. We're walking. It's very dark. Okay, all the lights in my house are turned off. Let me see. This is going to be her room, the nursery. It's not set up yet and we've had people stay here, so the bed's like not even made anymore. But we have this little tummy time thing. Oh my gosh, we have a lot more stuff in here I didn't even know about. We have this like nursing robe, super nice, this cute little baby toy. And then this thing is already put together. It's the Mamaroo. It's like a swing. My Aunt Crystal got me this and she swears by it. She says it's so nice and helps like the baby sleep and stuff. And I am super, 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 super grateful for that, because the number one joke or whatever that you hear when you have, like when you're having a baby, and it's kind of annoying, but you're, the one thing people say to you is, oh, get sleep now because you're not gonna sleep later. And then I know that it's true, but I'm like, why would you say it? I already know that. Why would you say that to me? Anyways, so that's gonna be super nice. All right, so my battery died, but I am back downstairs. And like I said, I am in nesting mode, so I need to take all of this upstairs to my laundry room and start washing and kind of putting everything away and getting everything organized for baby girl. And I do want to say once again that I am super, super grateful for everything I have received and for my family, and that my family could be there for me and be at the baby shower. And I'm super grateful for you guys for following along on my journey of being a mom. And that is all for this video. I will see you in the next one. Let me know what you guys want to see next. December is kind of like messed up for me, because towards the end, I don't think I'm gonna wanna do anything. So anything like easy that you guys could give me, easy video ideas, let me know. And like I said, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.